guys, at 9:25 p.m., which is, like, around now, I figured out the meaning to temporary bliss. Sorry, I'm using this one instead of any others. I just felt like using Zelgo's Sun Radio. Slime on my hand, so I was playing with slime. But the meaning of temporary bliss, which is a song written by The Cab, which is an okay band. I tried to record this before, that's why I'm hurrying up, so I can get to the point. But Angel with the Shotgun's one of their songs, and most people heard of it. I bet you guys have. But anyway, so what it's about is, it's from the wife's perspective, but a guy is singing. And what it is the husband cheats on the wife with someone, and the wife found out, and it's like, I can't be with you if you're just cheating on me. Because it says, I can't keep sleeping in your bed, and I'm only used when you're lonely. So when she's not around, the wife is, like, kind of used. It's weird. But, yeah, it's really sad, to be honest, if you think about it. And I was gonna play the song in the background, but the stupid Spotify. Yeah, I use Spotify. It's a good app. I like this app. It's a good app. Oh, and also down here I have a cake to show my personality. I like food. Bet Shane's gonna agree with that. Shane Dawson, but that's not his real name. I won't know. Well, his first name's real, not his last name. I don't know why he chose Dawson. I know his full name, but that's only because I watched, like, Midnight Thing. Don't judge me, okay? I'm gonna put my back of OPS all the way over here. So let me grab it. Oh, lovely. Not all of them. That's just some of the ones I actually use. I'm an MLP and OPS lover, so, yeah. I like their figures. I don't really watch the shows or anything. But these are the characters I usually use in any of my videos. Well, not in any of my videos, but, like, use them for role-playing with my friends whenever I get bored. And actually, me and my friend has some Musical.ly, and it's called Bloody Radio. Because this is radio, and it shipped with his girlfriend, which is a deer who was best friend of his, but Zelgo separated them, because he's Zelgo. And yeah, you can go follow that. My Speedpay channel, I will be using on here for a while, because problem. Yeah. I kind of have a bit of a little problem. And what's that problem? You may ask. But that problem is, I forgot my password to that email, so I can't reach that account. Because you have to use a different email every time you make a YouTube channel. So, yeah, I forgot. It's great. So, yeah. Basically, I only have one channel now until I can figure out my password. I keep typing in the right password, but it says no. And then when I look it up to try and correct it, you know, the forgot password thing, it says type in the password you asked to remember, and it says, yeah, that is correct. That is your password. I go back on, type it in, it's not my password. What is going on? If you guys know how this works, explain. Okay? It's strange. And I don't want to deal with it. But you know. So yeah, she's my main character, Jane, like Jane the Killer, Valentine, Heart. I'm really proud of her. You probably saw her sing Gotta Try, which literally I made up on the spot. Bryden, Justin are his two personalities, but sometimes I'll call him Jason, or I'll call him, what is it again? Oh no, I forgot. Oh no. Oh yeah, like Tom, I guess, I don't know. I've been watching Ed's World too much, but then we gassed Max. Babers, how did you get in here? Get out! I'll leave it all open for you. You're gonna think I'm weird. Video, like I explained. Sometimes I'll call him Tord, but his main name is Toby. Also, he's gonna be Sock. I might be starting one of those. I hope you know what the series is. I'm not gonna really say this name, but I can tell you the ship name, which is Sock Then, and I'm making a Sock Then series. Maybe. This would be Jonathan, and this would be Sock. Because I'm weird. And I also got headphones that fit him. I have a little necklace that fits in his wallet, and it's so cute. So I got that. And then here's the necklace, and it actually fits him. Hold on. Oh, great, the camera fell. That's nice. It's beautiful. That's blurry. No! I can fit a few characters. I can fit Cat. I usually put on this one, which is... Oh, I forgot to explain this one. Great. Sometimes uses a girl. Well, also sometimes uses guy. The guy name is Ben, like Ben Drowned. But the female is, well, Viper. Because she looks like she'd be a viper, kind of. I don't know. I'm weird. But she's a tiger cat, so I don't know why. This is actually a rare one. But the ears are kind of bit off. I don't know why. My friend gave it to me. And it is real because it's made from Hasbro. And all the signatures are on, but it looks kind of fake, but it's not. Because the head's really twisty. But okay, that's fine. And if you want me to try and make another Creepypasta series, because the first one I made was so cringy and it didn't even turn out, it wasn't even the characters, leave a like, because we have Smile Dog. I have a Smile Dog. We got Jane up in here. I used to have a Jeff, but he kind of died, so I might make a new one. Maybe. She's a custom-made creepypasta, where she has a heart problem, and her story's weird, but I'll tell you that in another video. Maxima uses clockwork, but she's using a glamour, and if you don't know what glamour is, it's basically a shapeshift thing, so that she doesn't look dead. This is Elgo's son, of course. This is Toby. This is Ben. I don't know. Maybe I'll use him as riding a Slender and a Glamour. But if I might, I might use the Eyeless Jack's form because for Eyeless Jack's, I feel like it. This will be Zalgo. I don't know why I just felt like it. And yeah. Also, yeah, that's about it. I was gonna say also because I was gonna try and find other things, but never mind. I'm lazy. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Sorry about the long video. This was just supposed to be a temporary Bliss thing, but you know. And my next video will be explaining her creepypasta that I made. I still remember the story. It's kind of short, but I'll try and put it into a different detail or whatever. So yeah.